Hi, we are Senior Design Project Number 35, Design Modifications of a Portable Film Projector. This is Hao, Preston, Emily, and Liju. We are modifying a 1970s Iki film projector to the requirements of Tominari Nishikawa, a Binghamton University cinema professor. His desired system has the following requirements: a variable speed motor, a dimmable light, and change in sound. The projector has a 128-volt, 1.2-amp motor. We decided to use a VFD, or a variable frequency drive, to change the speed of the motor. This is a VFD. By manipulating the frequency, we can change the speed of the motor. Here, we are using the VFD to slow down the motor. Our next requirement was to have a dimmable lamp. The projector has a halogen lamp that uses 24 volts and a 10 amp input. Since the lamp uses a 24 volt input, a regular dimmer switch would not work. Instead, we bought a low voltage dimmer. In order to understand the change in sound requirement, I'll first explain how a solar cell works. A solar cell reads the change in light, so a lens focuses light through the audio track onto the solar cell. Professor Nishikawa would like the solar cell to move to the middle of the film so that it will read not only the audio track, but the light from the picture. We decided to lengthen the solar cell so that it reaches from underneath the audio track to the film picture. The lens can move between these two locations. As a small side project, we added two extra audio jacks to the amplifier so that the use of an external amplifier is allowed.